In a recent meltdown that Donald Trump had on Truth Social, he made a rather shocking admission. And that admission, of course, is that with regard to the document case, that is, of course, in front of Judge Eileen Cannon, who he put on the bench, but he admitted that, yeah, I did it. Now, I'm going to read you his full quote in just a minute, but just let that sink in for just a moment. He got out there, as he always does, and didn't deny the charges against him, and instead tried to argue that, yeah, I did it, and I did it because I'm allowed to do it. It's basically, if I can boil this down, before I even read you his quote, let me put it this way. It's like a guy goes in and robs a bank, right? And then he gets arrested for robbing a bank, and now he has to go on trial for bank robbery. But rather than saying, no, I didn't rob the bank, the robber instead tells the courts, yeah, I robbed the bank. Do you know why? Because I bank here. They have my money. And I only stole the amount that I have in savings. So it was just a withdrawal, right? It was a sudden, unscheduled withdrawal, which I am allowed to do because I had $100,000 in savings. I stole $100 from the bank. I borrowed. I took it out of my account. That was my money. I have it there in the bank. That's how Trump is making this sound. Like, yes, I did the thing, but it's because I was taking my stuff. Here is what Trump said on True Social, again, admitting to doing the very thing that he's criminally charged with. Fake news, CNN just did a story leaked by deranged prosecutor Jack Smith and his massive team of radical left lunatics that various people saw papers in boxes at Mar-a-Lago. Of course they did. They may have been the boxes, etc., that were openly and plainly brought from the White House, as is my right under the Presidential Records Act. I even supplied, upon request, security footage. Actually, you didn't. Let's go ahead and stop you right there. It had to be subpoenaed, and of course, according to your accomplices, you did try to delete it. So, you know, don't act like you did. I gave you the footage. No, you tried to delete it. Y'all just weren't smart enough to do that. Here's the thing. You just admitted that you did the other thing too. Like, of course they saw boxes because they were the boxes that I stole from the White House because I'm allowed to do it under the Presidential Records Act. No, you're not. Like, your lawyers, I'm sure by this point, have pulled you aside to be like, hey man, I follow you on True Social. I don't know if you know this. I do. Listen, I see you keep saying that the Presidential Records Act allows you to do this, and therefore you're admitting to these crimes. I got to tell you, man, the Presidential Records Act doesn't say that. In fact, it says the exact opposite. It says that what you create is not your property. It's actually the government's property. So could you please, for the love of God, stop admitting to crimes on social media? And if his lawyers have not pulled him aside to say that, then you're the worst lawyers this country has ever seen in the history of lawyering. And I'm not being facetious about that either. You really are the worst. He keeps admitting to the crimes. He keeps pretending he is allowed to do the crimes. It doesn't matter if it's in this case. It doesn't matter if it's in the January 6th case or the Georgia case. He's always like, what? Yes, I did it, but I'm allowed to. You've got lawyers that you're allegedly paying millions of dollars for. You should be getting million-dollar service from these lawyers, and if they haven't pulled you aside to be like, hey man, stop admitting to crimes, then I'm sorry, but at that point, you all deserve all the horrible things coming for you with these judgments, because that is borderline legal malpractice for your lawyers to let you keep running your mouth like this. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.